About 2 dozen protesters stood outside of the Humboldt County Courthouse in Eureka on Wednesday. They were protesting for their general rights to justice and peace. There were no arrests.